Hey guys, welcome to my channel Sunshine Tarot. I hope you're all well and healthy. Before I begin my reading, I'd like to announce that I am open to personal readings, and in case you'd like to get in touch with me, you could check out my number in the description box below. Today's reading is a love reading for the collective. Let's see what messages the cards have for us today. And for those of you interested, I use the Rider-Waite Tarot deck. Messages for the collective, please. Let's see what the cards have to tell us. All right, a couple of cards have sort of popped out. Let's see. All right. The first card, excuse me, is the Four of Cups. This card represents your energy towards your person. This card tells me that some of you could have had an argument or a misunderstanding with your person in the recent past. You're very closed off. You could be sulking and you're not very open to communication at the moment. For some others, I get that, you know, you are realizing that the person that you're in a relationship with is not as per your expectations. So you could be feeling a little dissatisfied. You could be thinking that, you know, am I with my Mr. Right? You're really questioning who you're with and whether it's worth carrying on in this relationship. You know, the Four of Cups is also a card of perspective. In the sense, you know, we all go through phases when we question, you know, ourselves and our choices. You really need to examine whether this relationship is, you know, worth your time and effort or not. If it is, put in the effort to sort of, to revive it. And if it's not, it's best to move on before things get too late. So that's your energy towards your person. The second card represents your person's energy towards you. So for those of you who could connect with the first situation, which is, you know, in this card, which is, you know, you've had a disagreement or a misunderstanding with your person and you're kind of sulking and not really very open to communication, your person, on the contrary, wants to make things right. You know, the Six of Swords is a cup of harmony, is a card of harmony, reconciliation, and open communication. You want to leave the turbulence in your relationship behind and move on to calmer waters. So this is a very good card to get. And this represents your person's energy towards you. The third card is the Six of Pentacles. This card represents the advice from Spirit for your given situation. The Six of Pentacles is a card of balance and fairness. You know, the advice here is for you to sort of bring that balance into your relationship, because one person puts in more than the other. And for this one person who puts in more, you feel very overwhelmed and overburdened. Now, you know, a good relationship is hard work. And apart from loyalty and faithfulness, it also takes time and energy to keep things going, to keep the romance alive. You need to figure out, where the balance is lacking. Is somebody putting in more time? Is somebody putting in more money? That's also an important aspect. You need to sort of restore balance in your relationship if you really want to make it work. The last card is the Seven of Wands. This card represents your near future or the outcome. Now, for those of you who put in more into the relationship than the other, as is indicated by this card, the outcome tells me that, you know, you're going to be fighting for your rights and putting your foot down and saying, you know, I'm not going to invest in the relationship so much. You know, this is how much I'm going to do and no more. You need to do your part as well. Now, it's important to establish boundaries in any relationship, but this should be done amicably. So when you are trying to establish your boundaries, you know, make sure that it remains amicable. It doesn't sort of turn into an argument or a conflict. But it's important that you sort of establish your boundaries and your grounds. So this is today's reading, and I hope you were able to resonate with it. And I hope that this helps you, because, you know, this is very simple, clear-cut advice. You know, your energy towards your person, your person's energy towards you, the advice from spirit in the given situation, and what is likely to be the outcome. Very simple. That's all I have for today. I wish you all a great day ahead. I will be back again tomorrow. Bye-bye.